A website against terrorism designed and run by 5 Indian school students has won the prestigious Doors to Diplomacy Award of the US State Department. The site's efforts united made it as a top international site. The teenagers are now waiting to receive the award at the function in Washington.
These 5 teenagers are already making the right moves. They are also thinking beyond their age. Kids of this age in city are expected to be internet savvy. But this bunch of 5 run a website on terrorism and violence. The world took notice of this novel effort, www.effortsunited.com. The US State Department chose this as the top international site.
It's extremely exciting. I'm the happiest person in the world, on top of the world, because I don't think it's just a matter of winning awards. It's your efforts being recognized.
I was continuously fighting with them, the 5 group members, that, you know, I don't like the look of the website and I don't think I will participate. So I would blackmail them every third day on that. So finally, you know, we all are different. But then when we come on a common platform, we had a good deeds, we had a bad deeds. We had ideas pooling in it continuously. And finally, we came up to one solid conclusion and a solution for everything we wanted to do. So that really broadened our perspective.
Efforts United, that's what the site is called. But these teenagers say they fought over every little thing about this site. Color, content, slogan. But then these debates led to a different product. This also helped them to learn to manage time. Their annual exams and the 21st March deadline for their website were too close for comfort.
Mornings we started off doing the website work, then during the course of the day, we had to study our heads off, take all sorts of criticism and all sorts of pressure from our parents, relatives, their questions, their queries. Our future is at stake.
And she says, I'm giving assurance that study will not be compromised. And I think that's where it is. I don't think these are confident I would have had at my point of time.
The website got noticed for professional and technical sophistication. But even the subject was close to the Americans. The winner site will be linked from the State Department's youth site at www.future.state.gov. With the award also came eyeballs. More than 300 people from all over the world have already registered to become members, making their message, all the world is but one, hold true. Archana Khatri for South Asia World.
Now for all the latest news